Faraday Future takes on Tesla, Ferrari, and Bentley in teaser. New video of much-hyped electric car, set to be revealed at CES in January, hints at its performance potential. A new teaser clip from shadowy new electric car startup Faraday Future reveals that its set to be production-ready SUV is being benchmarked against cars like the Ferrari 488 GTB and Bentley Bentayga. Importantly, the Tesla Model X also features in the new teaser video. Faraday's vehicle is a low-slung SUV coupe, so Tesla's electric crossover has consistently been touted as the new entrant's biggest rival. The Tesla in the video is the range-topping P100D model, capable of 0 to 62 miles per hour in 3.1 seconds and a claimed 336 miles on the new European driving cycle. The as-yet-unnamed Faraday in the video wears the same heavy masking as seen in previous teasers and spy shots, so while we can't see anything new on the design front, it's clear that the car will be an expensive model with high performance in mind. We'll see it at the Consumer Electronics Show early in January. Two earlier photo teasers reveal an interesting headlight design. The car will get a curved LED strip spanning the width of its face, similar to the one seen on the firm's F01 concept from earlier this year. A bold latticework faux grille sits underneath it, making the car appear low and sleek, but from previous spy shots and videos we expect the Faraday to be an SUV. The other sneak peek highlights the car's rear end. Around the back, the same wide LED lighting signature spans the length of the bootlet, with additional lights set underneath it shaped similarly to the latticework of the front grille. In earlier teaser videos, Faraday is still hiding its low, sleek-looking SUV under heavy camouflage. In our last look at the car, there was a focus on the SUV's large alloy wheels, hinting again that Faraday's car will be tilted towards the premium end of the market. Underneath the heavy black masking is a glimpse of crimson paint too. Previous spy pictures showed the Tesla Model X rival out and about for the first time, with the swooping roofline and long wheelbase being the most noticeable features of the heavily camouflaged test mule. Large door mirrors and headlights are the only other features it's easy to spot, but the overall shape certainly has a hint of the Model X about it. Faraday Future has teased on Twitter that the car will be revealed in some form at January's Consumer Electronics Show in Las Vegas, so the wait to see what the secretive new car maker has up its sleeve may only be a few weeks more. We know that the company is forging ahead with electric car tech, but autonomous technology is something the startup is investing heavily in as well. Along with a number of firms including Google, Apple, Tesla, and Ford, Faraday Future was granted permission to test driverless vehicles on California's highways by the Californian Department of Motor Vehicles. The company has previously been testing Lincoln-based development mules around California. Faraday Future has in the past vowed to give Tesla a run for its money with a range of electric cars based on a scalable modular platform. The company also revealed the bonkers 986 BHP F01 concept based on that scalable platform, at the 2016 Consumer Electronics Show.